Apple did it on purpose. Said the lap's wrong so he could hit me again. Oh, I love you, Popple. Alright, here we go. Last race of the day. Let's make it a good one. Oh, no. Tidge and Gapple started late. First gets with a nice start. It's going to be out front. Falky in second. Tidge in third. Banana Chonker in fourth. And Gapple in fifth. I think so too, Tuka. It's tough, man. It's tough missing a member. Oh, Tidge and Falky touch. Let's battle for second. Banana Chonker. I can't say it. It's going to have to be Banana Tiger. First kiss out front. Tidge in second, Falky third. Banana Tiger in fourth. And Gapple in fifth. Riding around like a little choo-choo train. Oh, Falky loses a little speed. And Tiger gains in on him. Battle for third. Between teammates. Well, Tidge must have touched the wall a bit there. Took a little bit of damage. Lost some speed and some ground to Falky. Yeah, I think. Think so, Davey. Yeah, they can't keep going without another team member. Oh. Yeah, I hate it either way, because I want Paul to race, you know. But I don't want the team to do without either. I just want the best of both worlds. Is that too much to ask? I mean, gosh. Oh no, Tidge goes wide into the fence. Gonna lose two spots, one corner to Falky and Banana Tiger. Oh, easy, Tidge. Easy. Yeah, unlucky, man. It's alright, still in fourth. Got a lot of racing left to go. Never know what's gonna happen. Just keep racing hard. Hope for the best. Yeah, Furzy out there cruising for sure. Damn trees. Going on right now. Stick on the leader, Furzicus. We're leading. 54.292 is his best time. Banana split. They run off with this one. Got first, second, and third. Oh, Oh man, you guys are gonna laugh at this. My wife just sent me a text and said, I think I know what we're gonna have for dinner. I said, what's that? And guess what she said? Pizza. Oh, there she is. Bottom, come on, man. Come on. Maybe. Oh. Really hope. Oh, thanks, Toka. Not much going on at all. Get the wife to join in the next event. Alright. Alright. Should kill you all. Corner bomb master. Yeah, she could, JR. That's very, very true. She can drive versus Toka's dog. Turf wars. Not too much going on. Persic is still out in the lead. We got Falky in second. Banana Tiger in third. Tidge in fourth. And Gapple in fifth. Closest battle we have right now is Banana Tiger and Falky. That is the battle for second place. That's not too close. Oh, is that so? One world record. Oh boy. Toka is letting his hex into the air. Berserk is still leading. Not too much going on. He does have... No, does not have the fastest lap. Banana Tiger has the fastest lap with 54.281. Just drove pretty damn nice. He told me he's gonna wreck. He lied. Been doing quite nice. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the damn scoreboard thing, man. It's always broke now. I'm just glad that it actually shows all the racers and doesn't have that split in the middle or the where it overlaps. Falky goes a little wide, but Banana Tiger's gonna be inside. This is the battle for second place. Lets him go. Makes better of it. Doesn't want to try to pass right there. It is always a little risky. Best of the rest. I like it. OSHA. Tough, man. Very close, I don't think, no, but pretty close, yeah. Maybe if he stood in front of him and messed it up, he might have a chance catching one of them. Time's running out, though. First guess is already on his last lap. Here comes these two down the front stretch to start their last lap. Haven't said much about Fursey, just been out here cruising. True. Anything can happen at any point in time. Alrighty. Looks like this race is just about done. Fursicus coming down the stretch. Check the flag. Nice job, dude. Falcon's going to hang on and finish in second place. And the Tiger are going to finish third, Tidge in fourth.